Good morning, children.
Children,
today we are going to have knowledge about some of the medicinal properties of plants. Many plants are well known for their medicinal property and they are good for healing certain kinds of diseases and ailments. First one is aloe vera. Aloe vera is believed to help people stay young. It is a positive effect on the skin. The juice of this plant is used for making cosmetics and medicines for treating burns. It contains 20 minerals, which are essential for the human body. Indian ginseng. Indian ginseng, also called the ashwagandha, is a herb used for treating nervous disorders, intestinal infections, and leprosy. All the parts of this plant, including roots, bark, leaves, fruits, and seeds, are used for medicinal purpose. This herb is grown in India, Nepal, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, and Bangladesh. Sandalwood or chandan. It also has medicinal properties. It is used to cure many kinds of skin disorders, and also people who suffer from jaundice and other skin irritations. It is a soothing sensation for the skin. Indian gooseberry, also called amla, is a rich source of vitamin C. It eases hyperacidity and is used as a natural laxative. It also helps to get rid of cough and cold. Wild turmeric or haldi is a medicinal herb. It has many antibiotic and antiseptic properties. According to the Chinese, it is believed to prevent and cure cancer. Cinnamon, dalchini, or it is known as dalchini in Hindi, is a spice that we are all familiar with because we use it in food, in desserts and pastries. It is believed that it has many medicinal properties. It is used to treat patients with bronchitis and asthma. A quick quiz on some medicinal plants. Of the four systems of medicine, Ayurveda, Allopathy, Yunani, and Siddha, which system does not entirely depend on the medicinal properties of plants? The name of this system of medicine is Allopathy. Allopathy does not depend entirely on medicinal properties of plants. Now, let us see the medicinal properties of some other plants and how they are used as a remedy for many kinds of diseases. Bhringraj. It is supposed to be a remedy for hair loss. Amla. Amla is good for patients suffering from scurvy. Tulsi. Tulsi is well known for treating cough and cold. Isabgol. Isabgol is good for people suffering from constipation. Neem. Neem is traditionally used for healing skin diseases. Clove is well known in the treatment of toothache. Children, we have learned today about a number of medicinal plants. I hope you will try to memorize the uses of these for as natural remedy for many kinds of diseases. Okay, thank you.